Well, it started with the room-to-room audit, and that was so helpful, because when you look at the house and you're living in it all the time, you don't see what's wrong with it. So they were so helpful telling us what needs to be done, what decluttering, and definitely the staging was, it's a must. You know, as much as we both thought, what's that, you know, what's the point? But boy, that's what really sold our house, is having it look the way it did in the pictures. It was amazing.
And the lighting. There was some lighting suggestions that really made the rooms pop. In fact, the one room that we probably disliked the most in our house turned out to be the best room in the house after the changes were made and suggested by the festering team. So it was a very helpful experience for sure. We took a lot of the mismatched furniture out. We changed all the doorknobs to the current style and color and finish, and as well as brought in another couch, and we covered one of our couches with a throw, an actual couch cover, and then we brought in a couple of pieces of furniture that we rented from the stager, and that's currently the pictures that are on the pamphlet. So yeah, it made all the difference. It was gone in 2 days. We were extremely happy.
You know what, we expected that, because I've noticed with Nancy, we've been watching her in the neighborhood, and almost, I'd say, more than half the time, they go in a day or two. So we expected that. We listened to all the advice that she gave us, and it certainly made a big, big difference.
And the key is you have to listen to the advice, even if you don't think it makes sense. It does make sense. So that's our word of advice.
Definitely.
Absolutely.